This is the National Science Foundation Ice Core Facility, located in Denver, Colorado. It's where ice cores drilled from polar and alpine regions across the world are stored and preserved for active and future study of climate. Let's start with the deep freezer, where some of these ice cores from Greenland to Antarctica are archived. They can record hundreds of thousands or even millions of years of climate history. Each of these gray tubes contains a 1 meter section of ice, part of a larger core drilled. The scale of such cores can be quite impressive as well. One of the deepest cores drilled being from Vostok Field Station at about 3,769 meters. But studying ice cores in paleoclimate is so much more than just going to Antarctica and collecting a bunch of ice cores. This brings us to the processing room of the ice core facility, where cores can be examined for features such as ash layers, fractures, and gas bubbles. Ice can then be cut, subsampled, and packaged for transport to various academic and research institutions. A bit of background information on why this is significant. Currently, the continuous ice core record only extends about 800,000 years. The rest of recent climate history captured by ice cores is discontinuous, snapshots of climate history contained in portions of old ice that happened to be uplifted to the surface. This past year's ice cores collected from Allen Hills, Antarctica are especially of interest to scientists because they contain some of the oldest ice ever found and collected on Earth, extending the ice core record to up to 4 million years. In putting together these snapshots, we can construct a more comprehensive story of how Earth's climate has fluctuated in the past, allowing us to better understand the impacts of climate change today and how to better navigate the future.